Hi! One good thing that came out of the heat of the issue with our gold medalist Carlos Yulo and his mom is that many Filipinos can relate to the situation. Toxic family households wherein parents demand money from their children. They treat their children as their retirement fund. And then they reason out na this is in return for their hard work and sacrifice for raising them. Utang na loob, kumbaga. Since we are a religious and Catholic country, what does the Bible have to say about this? Sabi ng Corinthians, after all, children should not have to save for their parents, but parents for their children. Okay, as you can see, you create life to nourish it and not to control it. They say that parental love is unconditional. But is it really unconditional if the condition is to require and expect your children to give you money as soon as they start working and until you die? Is that really love? Parents need to be better parents. So it's good that the issue came into light because this is a real pandemic in the country. Parents or people should only have children if they have the financial capacity for it, if they can afford to care for their children, if they can prepare for their own retirement as well. You brought them into this world, it was your choice, and they are your responsibility. You should be responsible enough to prepare for your own future as well as for their future. Again, you create life to nourish it and not to control it. That is real love. Okay? So I hope this helps. See you again next time.